add a few words about Speak Your Mind. I am a medical doctor. I'm an anesthesiologist. And my two articles, one poem and one article, which I've contributed in Speak Your Mind, one is about organ donation. And the other one is about euthanasia, mercy killing. So organ donation is now a hot topic in the medical world because, you know, like right from kidney to eye means cornea, and your heart, liver, everything can be transplanted. And it is important that the person who wants to donate the organs has to sign first before his death, and the family members have to agree to it. And then after his death, the cornea or the liver or whatever part has to be removed is removed and transplanted onto the patient. And another fact is the cornea, all the transplant take part after the death except for the kidney transplant. Since there are two kidneys in each persons, one can be easily transplanted to the other person, and people can lead a perfectly healthy life with one kidney also. So it's an important topic, and those who want to donate their organs, please contact the organ donation camps which are set up in all the cities, and you can do a merciful job to many patients. And about euthanasia, I want to say it's mercy killing. Basically, those patients who are terminally ill and cannot be revived back to their original condition can go through this, though it is not legal still in India, but it needs to be legalized. There are many ways of doing euthanasia, but that I won't go into the details of those. But those patients who have they are on ventilator and they are brain dead, so these patients cannot be revived back to their original state. Maybe they are like a vegetable, we say, that they cannot perform at all. So all their organs are failing. Such patients need mercy killing or euthanasia, which is very much practiced outside India in many places.
It is like, you know, it's a burden. They are a burden to themselves only.
Yeah,
it is
financially,
not only
emotionally, yeah.
Maintain their dignity.
Not only the patient, the family members are suffering, and the patient is, has every right to a dignity of life.
Yes.
So they need to live with dignity and
similarly
die
dignity to die. Death, yeah.
Yeah.